L-Tron is a leading provider of end-to-end solutions for barcode, scanning, mobility, and industrial computing.
Hi, this is Jason Culleton with L-Tron Corporation. I'm here today to unwrap the 4910 license reader. 4910LR is the replacement for the 4810LR, and previous to that we had the 4710LR. This uses the same Honeywell driver as the 4810LR. So if you're using that current driver, this will be a drop-in replacement. Comes out of the bag, ready to go. It's pre-assembled. Comes connected to a coil USB interface cable, and it has the mounting clip already in place. Also ships with the metal microphone clip that can be installed in the vehicle. This hangs up in it, plugs into the USB port, and again, if you're running the 4810 driver now, this will be the same driver. So we can take a look at it a little bit closer, get some close-ups on some licenses, and check out the performance. The 4910LR, a little bit longer in overall length than its predecessor, the 4810LR. The scan trigger is a little bit more forward on the scanner up to the front of the engine. Backlight is a pretty significant change from the previous model. This is a red LED backlight. Previous was a white LED. The red is much better at preserving night vision for those of you working on a night shift. The unit is enclosed by protective housing. This comes out of the box like this. There's no screws to be installed by the end user. This is meant to be a permanent installation to secure the boot in place. The cable connection itself is hard pinned to the scanner and secured by thumb screws, and again covered with this boot, so that should be a permanent install. Performance is a pretty significant jump from the previous version. The PDF 417 style barcode on a driver's license. These will vary among states as far as density. When scanning this type of barcode, you should be scanning at about a 20 degree angle. So you don't want to hit that dead on, you want to kind of angle it about 20 degrees. Different states will have different densities in those barcodes, so that will affect the range of the read. Higher density barcodes, the dots are closer together, and so it gives you a narrower window to read that in. You have to be pretty close. States with lower density or larger dots, more space between them, give you a larger read range. You can read these out, say 5 or 6 inches, down to probably about 3 inches or so. 4910LR is available, shipping today. If you have any questions, give us a call. Our number is 800-830-9523. Thanks.
Contact us today to learn how L-Tron can help you with your business challenges. Call us or visit us on the web at www.l-tron.com.